Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back to my InfoZone channel. In this video I will show you how to fix this Windows update error 8x80073712 on Windows 10. Before this guys, you please subscribe to my channel. So first you go to start and type file explorer. Next click on it. After you go to this C drive, local disk C, you double click on it. Next you double click on this Windows folder. Now here guys, you find software distribution folder. You open this folder. Next you open this download folder. In the download folder you select all files and right click on it. You right click and delete. After this doing, you restart your computer. Hope it will fix your problem. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.